And at least one person is hurt in an apartment fire in the Confederate Point neighborhood on the west side. According to Jacksonville Fire Rescue, the Red Cross is working to help 12 adults and 3 kids who lived in 8 units. They are now displaced by the fire. We're told they also helped 5 cats and 2 dogs. Many needed to have oxygen. JFRD says the fire was called in around 8 o'clock this evening and may have started in an attic. We're working to learn what may have caused the fire.